And introduce to you all somebody that made the guest artist appearance today possible, Mr. Manuel Delgado with Delgado Guitars and La Tradición Music. Could you please stand and be recognized, please? Thank you very much. So we're going to change the program a little bit. We're going to go ahead and bring on Arturo Sandoval for two pieces. So please help me welcome 10-time Grammy Award winning Mr. Arturo Sandoval.
Thank you. Thank you very much, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I'm so happy and excited to play with this group of young musicians. They're doing so beautiful, you know. We can feel the love for music that they have, you know, and that's the most important thing. When you're in love with the music, it's impossible that you will be an unhappy person.
I want to play this a little more.
mouthpiece. And I was lucky I got a trumpet. But the old timer always said, you never can change any mouthpiece. You have to stick it with yours until you die. I don't know about that, you know. Later on, I learned that now I use like 4 or 5. I don't recommend that to no one, but you know. When I want to sound different, you know, you can listen to this, for example. This is very deep. It's like a kind of a French horn mouthpiece with a rim of 1 1/4 back, but the cup inside is like a French horn mouthpiece. Okay, let's do that. Now I'm going to play pretty. Okay. Let me start.
estoy solita mirando al cielo. Pido pa' que me mande una compañera.
For the next song, we'd like to invite Mr. Arturo Sandoval on stage.
understand I'm old. I need some break.
Oh.
Thank you all very much for coming out this evening. We have two more songs. We're going to finish out with Mr. Arturo Sandoval. But before we finish, I want to recognize the person that wrote the last arrangement, a Bob Wills tribute. Bob Wills was a Texas Swing fiddlist from Fort Worth. And so we asked Mr. Eddie Lopez. Mr. Eddie Lopez, can you stand up, please?
That's on the meat now. on site.
What about a big hand for this beautiful season?
It sounds beautiful, man.
Professor Mignon, you are doing a great job, man, and your wife as well, man. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. And you, sir, thank you for your support to this beautiful group of musicians.
I'm gonna make a confession. This is my second time ever. I'm playing music for, oh my goodness, I started playing music in 1961. Oh my goodness, 62 years blowing that thing, and I'm still trying to figure it out. Trumpet is the worst instrument, yeah. It's extremely ungrateful, you know. Dizzy Gillespie always said, you know, the trumpet gonna win tonight. For sure. Maybe tomorrow, maybe you could have the chance to break even. Maybe. And then the day after, you die, and the trumpet win for good. And Roy Eldridge, another great, great trumpet player, said, man, I don't know why. I really take care about my horn. I even invest the money I don't have to make it go plated and looks beautiful. I do cleaning. I do massage. I kiss the horn. I take it. Every day when I open the trumpet case, the first thing the trumpet do to me is pull the middle finger right in my face. And I was like, what? Why you do that to me? Why? And the trumpet saying, yeah. I'm gonna play tonight, but I'm gonna play with your brain. Okay, this is a new piece. Who wrote that? You did it? Beautiful job, man. Beautiful. I have only one little problem. I'm gonna side read that. Is I, you know, if I screw the thing, forgive me, okay? But it's beautiful, yeah. Okay.
Bob Wills, who's Bob Wills? Violin performer, Texas.
Yeah, and he's still with us?
No.
He passed away? Oh. Yeah, we, you know, when somebody passes away, we always supposed to say beautiful things about it. Doesn't matter, you know. But may God keep him close to him.
I never met him, but I hope he was a good guy. Okay, guys. Bob Wills, talk to me. Go.
Thank you. back.